Police are investigating a wreck this morning in southwest Montgomery. Authorities say the two-vehicle wreck happened at around 8:40 this morning on Selma Highway near Allentech Road. This is close to Montgomery Regional Airport. One person identified as an adult man has passed away, and the other driver was not injured. Police say one westbound lane is open, but authorities encourage you to use an alternate route if possible. If you're trying to get to Selma, use Old Selma Road instead of Highway 80.